What's going on, guys? Twitzy back here with more Doom. We're gonna head on to part 6, Into the Fire. We're in some sort of boneyard, it looks like. Looks like things are gonna get real hairy real quick. Oh. Oh, okay. So something that I actually noticed is that when you're at the main menu, you can actually go in and do the runes that you, like the ones we passed up, you can go in and do those at a separate time. So that's kind of cool that you can
we'll
do that.
Set up a portal device at the tomb. Use the light poles to mark our path.
Find the exit portal marked by the UAC. So this actually reminds me of the Division and the little holograms that you can come up and see what happened there, so that's kind of cool. It's kind of funny how you can take a couple things from other games. We've got some health over there, got a shield up there, and a shield all around us, it looks like. Is this a new weapon here? I believe so. What do we got? Tell me what it is. The Gauss Cannon. Gauss accelerated design has been used by the UAC. Powerful weapon. Okay. This weapon has near perfect accuracy. I'm excited to use this. So that's 15 energy a shot. And this thing is absolutely shredding these guys. These guys look new, actually, kind of, now that I think about it. So got some gas. Take down these guys. Oh, we're gonna about to get pushed off. That wasn't very nice. Oh man, that scared me. Ooh, eat that, boy. Give me that glory cure. Got some green lake here. Oh, I forgot we can double jump. Nice. Alright. So let's head back up to where we were. Got pushed off. Now that I got this Gauss Cannon, these guys don't even know what's coming for them. I feel unstoppable with it. Definitely a gun that makes you feel empowered. Oh yeah, eat these bullets, boy. These ones actually take quite a bit of bullets to take down, which I'm kind of surprised at. I feel like they wouldn't take that many, but they do. What is this? Man, these dudes are... I just shot off his head. So, what do we have up here? Well, it looks to be a yellow passageway, so we may need like a something yellow to get through there. So remember yellow. Got a fire blazing in here with some health. Whoa, what's going on, guys? Okay. What are those? Oh, these are the big guys. The ones that we fed his bomb in his stomach to. Oh, goodness. Absolutely destroyed that guy. We're going to get some health out of this guy, though. At least a glory kill. Aw, man, I wanted to do an aerial glory kill on that guy, but, you know, beggars can't be choosers. I'd rather have him dead than anything. Where'd this guy go? Oh, you are not the guy I was looking for. Oh, man. You are brutal. Give me a head, boy. Alright, so I saw that we needed to be in here. looks like there's a red axis store back there. Now, don't know what's going on with that. It won't let me in it. But it looks like the same thing as this. And that looks like the thing we need that's yellow. So, as we kill guys in this area, we're going to explore and figure out where we need to go. Alright, so that looks important. And it looks like we can get up here, maybe. Okay. Oh, wow, we can really get up here. Here's another one. That's to a rune. I don't know how we get past these. Do we throw a grenade through them? Oh. Nope. Okay. Nope. So, a little bit confused about that right now. This one looks like we can access it. Nope, we just need a blue one of those things. So our main objective is to find the exit portal marked by the UAC, which was, I believe, the one that we were at. This one. Am I supposed to shoot it? We can access it from the other side, maybe. Maybe we need to finish off these guys. It's possible. Alright. About time you died. Is that everybody? Trying to get in here and get this. Oh man. Did he just help him come back to life? No, he killed him. Oh my goodness. Have some self-control for your friends. Look how bloody he is. Give me that head, boy. Oh, now this opens. Okay, so we had to kill everybody. Makes sense. Now that will open up this, which will give us our yellow totem, I guess we'll call it. Or we'll just call it yellow skull. Yellow passkey, yellow skull, yellow card, yellow thing, whatever we shall call it. Grab some more health here. Now we're going to head back to the yellow one that we found back here. Because that's the only yellow one that I saw, so we'll use our yellow skull for that. Here you go. Let us enter. Ooh. What do we have here? I'll be taking your USB drive off you, sir. It looks like it's from Star Wars. What is this? A rune?
In the first
nope, it's an artifact.
In the first
so, artifacts.
Battle, when the shadows first lengthened, one stood, burned by the embers of Armageddon, his soul blistered by the fires.
Let's kill some guys. These guys are child's play now. So are these guys, to be honest. Things are getting a little crazy now. Oh my goodness. What is this, an obstacle course? So it looks like we need to get into here. Of sorts. That means we're probably going to have to take out all the guys in this area, as we did before. So let's do that. Oh my god. Duh. This is not the right gun. Get me out of these guys. I want the Gauss cannon, baby. Where'd he go? Trying to be slick. That slick Rick over here. This one is probably the most annoying. We didn't make it. Okay. Alright, there we go. Got him gone. He was being a nuisance. Oh my goodness. The glory kills in this are just so amazing. Love it. I feel like this game is going to be a little bit shorter than we might anticipate. For whatever reason, that's just my gut. And I hope it's not, because I really am enjoying killing these doomed, I don't even know what they are, people. Have fun with that grenade. Get out the rocket launcher. Go to work on these wannabe berserkers. Where to go? There it is. Oh, that's a new one. That's pretty sweet. Looks like that's all of them. I keep forgetting we have a chainsaw. Whoa. Is that where we were before? I think it looks. It actually does look like it. Uh-oh. So I double jumped. I didn't think I was going to make it. And when I did, I double jumped again. I'm assuming it won't be that big of an issue, depending on where our checkpoint was. I feel like it should have been once we got in that room, actually. Yep. Okay. Perfect. We'll re-grab this stuff. Nice. Now, I don't know why those ones are just floating there like that. Alright, there we go. Not sure what is up there. I'm curious. We're here, so why not? We'll figure it out. Oh, looks like we actually probably needed to come up here. And we did. Now these things are the things that the UAC soldiers put down to mark their way. What just happened? It just teleported us. We got our blue skull. Nice. Alright, that was pretty wild, not gonna lie. Partly because I'm a little bit lost. I'm not lost on the map, I'm just a little bit, that happened a little fast. Alright. So, from here, I'm going to want to head back down, grab our quad damage. What the hell is that? What are you? Monster. Ooh, look at that thing. Wow, there is something else. This game just... You want to talk about going places and dressing to impress? This game is... piece of work. So we need to get over to that blue totem. And I couldn't jump there for whatever reason. Alright. Blue skull. I have the blue skull. We have to kill everybody. Eat that. Eat it, boy. Oh! Get your face curb stomped. Ooh, look at that slow-mo. Give me the sod off. Where's the sod off? Actually, it's not sawed off. It's just a double barrel, but we'll call it the sawed off. So we need ammo. Guess who's gonna get the chainsaw? Our berserker friend. Thanks, buddy. Appreciate ya. Alright, so now let's see if we can use it. Not quite. Looks like we got a berserker friend. That's not even their name. I just like to call them that because they look like a wannabe berserker. And we'll kill you. Oh! Ah, oh, get your neck snapped, boy. In the next century. These things. Open your mouth up. Got a present for you. Ooh, we should have done a glory kill on him. There's another dude over there. Lots of killing. Alright, very nice. Oh, getting me to the dome. Alright, so now it's ready. So I guess make sure you kill all the enemies in the areas when doing this. So you can see at the bottom we have our yellow skull and we have our red skull that we're holding, I guess, in our inventory, or so-called inventory. Let's upgrade here. Gladly take that. And we are going to put it towards... We've evened everything out, kept everything pretty even. We're going to put it towards ammo. And next time, we're going to put it towards health, I guess. Yeah, put it towards health. Because we kind of do get a lot of glory kills, even when we have full health. So now it really looks like we're in hell, to be honest. That or somewhere inside Indiana Jones. Eat these. Boy. So it looks like we're going to be heading this way in just a little bit. Oh my, what is that? You got monsters? What? Lost soul? These demons are found wandering aimlessly within the temples of hell as they search for a host to inhabit. Interesting. Freaking cow skulls walking around. Just all willy-nilly. I hope that guy just watched me absolutely destroy his friend. I hope he enjoyed every second of it. With his one eyeball up there I'm shooting at. Ooh. Now you got flames, huh? You think you're special? Alright, so we'll make our way over here. More cow skulls. Oh no, so those are gonna come at us. That's something we're gonna have to take out early on. See him. Alright. Let's see what we got here. Another one of these things. Give me a USB drive, sir. Oh. Out of my face. Oh. Oh yeah, glory kill. Oh! Literally just took his eyeball out. I'll be taking that. I'll be taking yours as well, sir. That'll be just absolutely just punch it in. I can't tell what we're doing there, but we're doing something pretty savage, it looks like. And this should open the door. Does, but first I'm gonna head back here and get this shield and some health. And it doesn't look like we're gonna be able to get back up. Oh, we can actually just go down this way. So it looks like we can get up here. Nice. Okay, so before we head on in, let's check out our upgrades on our weapons. Where is... So we can't upgrade the weapon until we find a little bot to upgrade it. How many do we have, actually? 11. We can spend one right now. Where's our plasma rifle? Plasma rifle. Alright. Wow, that is a... So, I noticed as we come into areas, it just looks like so much is going on. Like, look at this. Like, it looks hectic. It's almost stressful in some ways. But I totally dig it. I'm all about it. So it looks like we might be going through that door, unless that's where we came from. Can't tell. Probably not, actually, because the thing says to look that way. That must be where we came from. What is in here? A teleportation thing. That could have been where we got our blue skull from. Oh no. I didn't realize we're out of ammo. He walked right into that. That's your fault, buddy. So, let's see what we got around here. Doesn't look like much. Oh my goodness, there's a lot of them. And not even like a lot of small guys. Like these guys are the real deal. These are the guys to fight. I don't mess around. Get your face curb stomped. Come on, fatty. You're next, buddy. Eat these. Oh yeah, here's a new one. That was... Oh! I was like, that was kind of lame. We just pulled a tube off of him, and then all of a sudden he freaking blows up. That's super, super wild. So this was the door that was closed. I'm not sure what we just touched, but this was the big red doors that were closed. They must have opened when that guy came out. So we'll walk this way. Looks like we killed everybody, I think. Map updated, checkpoint reached. That looks interesting. So we'll follow a thing. Here's a weapon upgrade. Where's our gauze cannon? Use the weapon mod button to zoom in and charge a high damage shot. Use the weapon mod, powerful beam that penetrates movement. Let's go with a precision bolt. Sweet. Alright, so now... Almost missed that. We're supposed to be going this way, following the beacons. This is where the UAC Marines were. With Samuel. Oh man, the music's starting. It's about to get real. What do we have here? Oh my goodness. He was just killing everything in his sight. Oh! So these are the Baron of Hell 1, I guess. Baron of Hell 1. Highest demon among the Order of the Hell Knights. They rarely leave Hell. Yet to be captured, details regarding their behavior and physiology are therefore limited. Thus, we haven't caught any. That is why. Gladly take this stuff if you need it. Looks like we're gonna be heading over here. I absolutely just tore that guy up. Once I got that quad damage, I was like, say no more. Another one of these. Another Baron. Too bad we got quad damage to rip him up. Gosh. This game is so savage. I love it. We got some skulls here. Of course, I pull out a gun with no ammo. Pull out the saw off. Help. Okay, like, literally just popped out of thin air. Let's try to get a glory kill on him if we can. I mean, it looks like we've just been absolutely killing him, but he's throwing some green beams at us. I'm not sure what exactly it is. Oh my goodness, there's another one of them. So we're gonna head through here. Do we have any gauze? Here we do. Prepare to eat this boy. So it looks like we got one more shot. Oh. Eat it, son, and like it. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Oh, we're pulling his horn off. That is so sick. Alright. There's another one out. Where'd he go? Oh my goodness, there it is. Help. Yeah, boy. Alright. So we'll pick up this health while we got it here. And we'll jump back up here to where we were. Now, we're supposed to go through those doors. So let's go over here. Get our shield. And before we continue on, it looks like there might be something in here. Just to be sure. That's kind of odd. You'd think there would be an item there attached to that guy. That's definitely something that they do in games. So anyways, here's a beacon for us. And let's head on down. Alright, so we look, there's a rune. There's some ammo. And it looks like that is the way to go. Unless we can go down. Nope. Are they fighting each other? A little bit confused there as to what was happening. I don't know how that guy got over there. He must have teleported. He's a cheater. You are about to die. Say your last words. So obviously this fighting area is supposed to make it to where they're trying to make you fall off. But luckily, we are just too badass and too skilled to just fall off. And floating brains. At least that's what they look like. So we'll grab our gauze cannon. Looks like we're gonna head down that way after we give these guys what they deserve. We're a little low on health. Nothing we can't handle. Alright. Grab some health. Grab the codex entry. Dude just eats bullets for a living, I swear. Ooh, eat that. Nasty. Alright, checkpoint reached. We will continue on, however. Don't know if this is the way we were supposed to go. Looks like it. So here we have another artifact.
And
map updated.
His conquest against the blackened souls of the doomed. His prowess was.
So it looks like this part's going to be a little bit longer than the other ones. We got back here. We are a little bit past the 30-minute mark. Not a big deal. Just something to keep in mind that most of the levels are going to be 25 to 35 minutes, it seems. Got a ton of ammo. That's not a good sign. And we got a codex entry here about Olivia. Okay, we could have gone either way. Got a quad damage to our left. Things look like they're about to break loose. So we'll grab this. Oh yeah. So much killing going on. It's pretty insane. Alright, and we're waiting for a frag to charge back up here. That guy will not die, I swear. There's our frag. Love that. Alright, we're gonna grab this shield here. I actually like that spot that we were fighting at, kinda. It's nice and open. And I was kinda just dancing around them. And now that we have these barons here, remind me of Hellboy, actually, to be honest. No bullets in our gauze cannon. Ramp up a couple headshots with that. We are at 18 health. Come on. We need to find some health pronto. We have one health. Where are you, health? Where are you? We need you. Get our chainsaw out in case we encounter one of those guys. Hopefully it'll kill him. We have five fuel in it. There he is. We cut his leg off. Oh my goodness. That did not just happen. That was the raddest thing I've ever seen. We used all five. of our gas, but it was totally worth it because we actually got more than 50 health. We got hit again, but we literally cut off his leg and then cut off his bottom jaw. So, I mean, I'm not complaining. All right, dodge this fool. Oh, you are so dead, sir. Where's the other one? There he is. And he's dead as well. That was so hectic. I don't even have words to describe that whole fight scene. Too crazy. How about that? Alright, so this is going to end this part, guys, and I believe so, at least. Yeah. Thanks for stopping on by, guys. That was a super, super cool episode we had there. Stop on by in the next part and continue on this series with us.